That's not a good idea. Fight Krauser. There's your Amber. I'm going back to kill those guys. Leon hasn't been here yet.
Should be just up ahead, but getting through won't be easy.
I've got some new items in stock.
Hold on, I'll be right back. There's a guy up there. I guess they'll hide him from me now.
Hello, stranger. Welcome. I got something new for you. Good as new. A deal well struck. You can't go wrong with that. Thank you. Anything else I can help you with? All my wares are in tip-top shape, I assure you. Molding a weapon to suit your specific needs. There you are, as you wished. This kind of work is about finesse. Will that be? I'll keep a lookout for items then.
God, no. Come on. Damn. Another? Oh no. Okay, let's collect everything.
I'm late.
You brought the medicine just in time.
Can you stand?
Where's Louis?
He found Ashley.
He was worried about you. Till the end. Come on. We don't have much time. Let's get rid of these things.
For Louis.
The most important facilities are housed in their sanctuary at the top of the mountain. That's where I'd look.
Huh. Into the encyclopedia.
Happy to help. Now you owe me.
Don't die on me now.
Again?
Oh. Welcome. Ooh, what are you buying? Next time, buy something.
So much stuff going on. Okay, can't rush. Gotta get the facts down. First, the test subjects are loose in the facility. Second, the only way out is shut. The high voltage power unit is missing and won't open without one. The freezer. There's a power unit in there. It's an emergency power supply for when one of the test subjects escapes. It should do the job. Problem, how do I get there with those things running wild? Can't give up, got a family.
I could use this.
This is where that power supply would be. Uh-huh. Beautiful beetles. I hear ornate beetles are all the rage right now. Best look when flaunted as a repair so I can hunt down a couple for me. I hear there's one hidden in this section in Facility 1, and someone stole the other. Finding them should be an easy job for someone like you, right?
Why not trees?
So what's this way?
It won't open.
Okay. Right, that's the dead end.
I can feel it. You're the type that gets things done.
Here we go. This is where this actually comes handy. Things a little easier. Regenerators. Oh my god. And there's one. Got it. What is that sound? Oh, it exploded. Okay. I thought there was one coming up on me. Just getting lost. Oh my god. Fuck. Ah. going over here. Why is it not dying? Got it. Jesus, Leon, what did you do down here? I don't think I can fight all of them. That's how I get to the power. Oh, man. This is like giving me anxiety. Hopefully it went back.
Was bound to happen.
How are you not dead? You hear that nasty noise? I'm good with that. I'm just gonna go. I'm not dealing with this. Well, I guess for the sake of the playthrough. Run. Get out of here. This is where I came through, huh? Well, now it's locked. Oh, man. I have to go through the kitchen. What the f- God damn it, an Iron Maiden? Oh God. Oh my God. Oh. Just keep going. What a nightmare.
Oh, nothing. Welcome. Well then, what can I do you for? This is what I'm talking about. Oh.
Worth 9,000 compared to what? 5,000? Well, I want more money. Sorry. $42,000? That's not bad.
Welcome. Stranger. Ooh, I'll pay a pretty penny for that. Give that the care it deserves. Try that on for size. Dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands no less. There you are. As come back anytime.
Okay. I'm leaving this area. I don't like those things.
Should be able to get out now.
Wow. See the storm's coming.
Not exactly covert, but it'll have to do.
And they put the lift back in the game. Oh, I made contact. Installment of the highly sensitive antenna array on the island is finally complete, but the activities, including those U.S. intelligence services, can accurately be intercepted and monitored. Now we can hear all. First, we'll use this to gather intel and plan for the day of the kidnapping. Okay, yeah. Well, if you don't know the story, Krauser kidnapped Ashley, which caused Leon to come here. Yep, just like the first one, or the original. It's in a totally different spot, though.
Not my favorite carnival ride.
Originally, it was in the village.
My heart. Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale.
Yeah, nothing happened.
Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make. If you want a fighting chance out there, you best tune up your kit. All my wares are in tip-top shape. I assure you. All yours, stranger. All yours. Thank you. Do check out my wares again. Soon.
Nope, didn't mean that. And there they are. And when I craft, well, that didn't work. That didn't work there.
That's where I need to go. The area is well guarded. I need to be careful.
Ooh. Is there anyone manning that? Wow, it's not letting me do anything. Get out of that. Oh my God. Oh my God. Great. Trying to get them to throw the dynamite so I could just save some ammo. Ada, we're not doing great. So they were coming from over here. Can't do anything. I thought I'd be able to see him in there. Oh. If I can do that, I bet I can blow up the other one. Nope. That's why they like to do it. It is interesting that the third act of this game is like almost a war zone. I thought that was really strange. Which is funny, in the fifth one, it begins as a war zone and then turns into like tribal land out in the middle of Africa into like a swamp. And then eventually you just find. What was it? It was like a civilization, a lost civilization. And then, yeah, the laboratory stuff. Why is there yellow? Why? God. That's why. Really expecting to make that run? That's crazy. What would have done this? How am I gonna know the code? That closed. Amber continues on the island. We begin to get a clearer picture, and still much we do not know. The amber is proving its usefulness throughout a still dormant parasite, even strengthens. I am convinced. Given this great achievement, next I want to test the influence over the superior species of Ploga. However, only those at the top of Luz.
Something tells me this isn't just a comms facility.
I think we're gonna deal with something way worse. Martiniso was once fragile, uncontrollable to test, despite being born deformed, but after numerous tremendous resilience, regenerating abilities, and now it's an improving conventional weapon. Now, for the bad news, it may be stronger than its mental capacity is not improved at all. Only lasers can stop it? What am I gonna fight? What the f- Oh my god! Is that? That is not in the original game.
You don't look friendly.
Okay. Fit through here. I don't want to know what it does. I think it saw me. Oh my god.
Guess my new phone was the result of some experiment.
Why? Okay. Whoa. Oh, God. Well, he died. Got the lasers back.
Lasers. Gotta watch out.
Yep.
This is it. Now, how to connect the device. I'm at the site and jacked into the main terminal. You're gonna blow up this entire island. Including the president's daughter. But won't that make things harder for you?
There's no room for half measures. The weak exist to serve the strong. Enough talk. Bring me the amber. I've arranged a way for you to get back to the island.
Copy that. On it now. Okay, Luis. What was it that you said again? You should have known by now, Whisker, that I don't always play by your rules. Now, Sadler.
Okay. It's the end of this one.